As everyone knows, there's a pandemic of pediatric obesity, and there are many different options on how to treat it, and the best options don't involve surgery. I think of it as a pyramid, and kind of at the tip of the pyramid, there's some kids who really need surgery in order to get to a healthy weight. Bariatric surgery is a general term, and it covers all the different procedures that help a child lose weight. The one that we do most commonly is a sleeve resection, where we remove approximately 90% of your stomach. What that does is, interesting, a lot of those kids feel nausea, and so they don't eat as much. And then they also get full quicker, and so that's kind of a trigger to stop eating. We have a great clinic called the Spark Clinic. And the Spark Clinic is where the process starts, and that's where these children are referred to. We have some of the best providers who've been doing this for years evaluating these kids. The process takes about 6 months of monitored medical intervention to see if we can lose weight. If you can lose weight that way, that's perfect. But the key is to get into good eating and exercise habits. Because we can do a great surgery, but if you're not eating right and exercising correctly, you're gonna gain that weight. And it's really an intervention that needs to happen for the family. So there needs to be appropriate food choices within the house. Exercise has to be integrated into the family plan. The operation is actually performed by myself as well as one of my colleagues, Dr. Tanner. From the University of Nebraska Medical Center. And we go ahead and we do the operation. It takes about 2 hours. It's minimally invasive, five small incisions. Patients go home the next day or 2 days later. And initially the diet is a liquid diet, and then we start to add proteins and milkshakes and things like that a little later. I think I started looking into doing this surgery in about 2004, and I really looked at the different procedures, and this procedure I picked because of the very low complication rate, and the complications you get are very treatable, and it has a very high success rate, and so we're very successful at getting kids to change their weight and change their bodies, really change the trajectory of their life. So I would say the complication rate is probably around 2%, and so that's probably a complication rate that's about the same as if you were getting your gallbladder out. What you see more than anything is their whole appearance has changed. They just seem happier, and it's in their face, it's in their choices of clothes. Often they've reduced their sizes multiple times during that time period. So it's really, that joy that's brought to them. And, these aren't children trying to be like a model. They're trying to not stand out in the classroom, to try and not look different when they're out and about and around people. And so it really changes their life. And so I think the satisfaction scores for this are virtually 100%. People are happy they did it because it changed their life.